This is my graduation picture.
When my father went to prison, he didn't get educated. He didn't really change himself. Every once in a while, I would communicate to my son, I'm still in college, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. So I showed him that it's okay. And I believe his mother used that to let him know, look, your father's in prison doing 22 to life, and you can't go to school out here and finish it.